You know, what goes up must come down. That even goes for Big Tex here. Crews will disassemble the State Fair of Texas mascot this morning and then store him away until next September. It was a good year, Big Tex. Thanks for all that you do.